So here we are, heading back to home base.
All right, thanks.
I'd like to welcome everybody coming out today for Billy's presidential birthday.
Before I begin, I want to express my disappointment, disbelief, and most disgust that Liddy Mintz put a wiretap on my phone in my office.
We should not build a wall.
Oh, the wall is so good. We're going to wall off all of California. I'm going to make a deal with the president of Mexico, and I'm going to sell California to Mexico so they can build a wall all the way around it, and they're going to call it Mexifonia.
Fifth, I'm calling for a full repeal of Obamacare, and we will be replacing it with Billy Care. I want to impose a tariff on all cabinets made in Canada. I vow to destroy OSHA. Once and for all. They are a threat and must be eliminated. Oh, sorry, I mean ISIS. I want to plan a special meeting with Mohamedi and Bahrain Direction so that we can renegotiate the Iran deal. Thank you again for helping me celebrate my presidential birthday. And remember, together, we can all make Founders great again.